Hey, what's up guys, this is Akshay from AS Learning, and today in this video we'll be discussing regarding an Instagram update. This update is regarding Instagram stories. Meta, the company which owns Instagram, they have decided to increase the length of Instagram stories from 15 seconds to 60 seconds. This feature is currently into testing in Turkey, and if it gets successful, it will be available for all the users throughout the world. This, I feel, is a very good move by Meta for two reasons. First, although Instagram has Reels and it has captured many of the audience from TikTok, Chingari, Josh, such kind of short video creating platforms, but this feature of extending the stories from 15 seconds to 60 seconds, it would be an extra add-on. Apart from that, whenever you generally make a video, they are in average length of 2 minutes, 3 minutes, and when you upload them on Instagram, getting it bifurcated into 15 seconds chunking is really not a good user experience. I felt it annoying every damn time. And 60 seconds bifurcation would be anytime more welcome than 15 seconds. For these two reasons, I feel that this is a very good update and hope Instagram makes it available for all the users very soon. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and stay tuned to AS for more such amazing tech stuff. Take care, peace out, Merry Christmas.